Dane, mate, can you read me? Dane, do you copy? Damn it.
Psycho, this is Emerson. I've got a lock on your position. The abandoned Pacific Shore is mine. I suggest you head on through while I scan the archives for a schematic.
And what's Eagle status?
Alive, but under heavy assault. There's nothing you can do for them. I'll provide them with whatever support I can.
Perimeter. You gotta grind! Move out!
should be straightforward from here.
Enemy!
Copy.
Move!
What is gone?
Upstairs to the back.
What was that noise?
engaged.
Look! Hey!
Great news. What's his condition?
Physically sound, but we've been getting AARs from some of our officers in the field reporting everything from nausea to psychotropic effects. Just watch him, okay? We've got a lock on the container. The Koreans have it in the terminal and are loading it onto one of the mine's automated freight trains. Our best guess is that they plan to take it to the airport on the far side of the Yang River and evacuate to Pyongyang. You must get on that train. Psycho, we've got a lock on the container. The Koreans have it in the terminal and are loading it onto one of the mine's automated freight trains. Our best guess is that they plan to take it to the airport on the far side of the Yang River and evacuate to Pyongyang. You must get on that train.
Maximum armor.
Under fire! Break out! Move out!
Cloak engaged.
Engage!
Maximum armor.
Move out! Break out!
maximum strength.
Emerson, Psycho, I've got eyes on the container.
You must get on that train.
What the fuck?
Interrupting tape at T-minus 5 minutes to enter recommendation of investigating officer. Subject, Sean O'Neill. Investigation analysis, failure to react appropriately to a code blue. Recommendation, removal from all special forces programs with immediate effect. Admit no possibility of reenlistment. This concludes the investigative portfolio for the Raptor team's special evaluation procedure.